Well, Bumpy, he was waiting for a big old fish to strike, daydreaming about women and the fight on Friday night. He hocked a loogie off the side, took another chew, when something starts a thrashing such as feisty fishes do. No sooner Bunky cocks his head, a female form appears. Why, it's Nasty Nell the mermaid, just as sure as Bud is beer.
Damn it, Captain Sheep, I took you snaggled my caboose. I'll give you to the count of two to hump and cut me loose.
Well, hold on, Sister Bunky says, I don't believe we've met. Why don't you just thrash until that hook is good and set? And then I'll haul you up on deck. Won't we have a time? Why, a salty gal such as yourself will probably soon be fine.
Now, Nellie ain't no beauty, I forgot to tell you that. The tattoos on her biceps and the barnacles on her back. Seaweed sprouting from her chest, a star across her gut. And she cursed like any blue nose when she got her dander up. Go to hell, says Nasty Nell, stubbing her cigar. Oh, you're nothing but a lily-livered, lousy lump of lard. I dumped the bones of Baby Jones and sit on Ahab's knee before I let the likes of you lay your chigger bits on me.
Now Bunky starts to chuckle just to see the mermaid spit, and he settles in his deck chair so's to watch her pitch a bit. Tell me when you're tired, love, he says to Nasty Nell. I don't want you all tuckered when I ring that party bell.
Now listen, Buster, Nellie, snap, this isn't any joke. Kiss me off and in a flash I'll up and sink your boat.
I love this funky lady, Bunky answers with a grin,
and he grabs his fish and tackle and he starts to crank her in. Go to hell, says Nasty Nell, stubbing her cigar. Oh, you're nothing but a lily-livered, lousy lump of lard. I jumped the bones of Davy Jones and sent an absentee before I let the likes of you lay your chigger bits on me.
Bunky tells her there's no need to feel distraught. All spare and love and fishing, and you're the one got caught.
But Nellie held a mirror up and flashed it from her hand. I got 50 bucks as you ain't setting foot again on land. With that she flapped her scaly tail and jiggled loose that hook. She flipped old Bunk the finger and without a second look, she dove down deep and swam away without a pretty please. Just as Bunky felt the water start to swirl around his knees. Go to hell, says Nasty Nell, stubbing her cigar. Oh, you're nothing but a lily-livered, lousy lump of lard. I jumped the bones of Davy Jones and said, I have to need before I let the likes of you lay your chicken heads on me.
For the learning, for them's as would be wise, steer clear of them, they're mermaids, what'll cut you down to size. They are the stuff of legend, such as found in any book.
Why, a mermaid, she can sink you with a single dirty look. There's countless songs and stories, though no witnesses survive. They don't appear inclined to leave a sailor boy's alive. They'll flash that bloody mirror and out in the sea you'll drop. Just ask our buddy Bunky next time he washes up. Go to hell, says Nasty Nell, stubbing her cigar. Oh, you're nothing but a lily-livered, lousy lump of lard. I jumped the bones of Davy Jones and said, I have to be before I let the likes of you play your chicken bits on me. Go to hell, says Nasty Nell, stubbing her cigar. Oh, you're nothing but a lily-livered, lousy lump of lard. I jumped the bones of Davy Jones and said, I have to be before I let